Jacqueline Fernandez is all set to open her first restaurant in Mumbai. The Sri Lankan beauty, who already owns one in Colombo, will partner with best friend Mishali Sanghani, who owns the popular eatery Pali Village Café in Bandra. An insider told that she is very health conscious and fitness freak, so therefore she is taking out time personally to decode the menus and decor. At the same time, she is busy in shooting of a movie with Sushant Singh Rajput for Tarun Mansukhani's Drive. News Desk.